usually when you fracture the process, cochlear reformers, you immediately get the nerve medial to it. But in this case, I think I didn't go deep enough. I have to fracture it at the base of the process cochlear reformers.
Some senior person is asking me, is it necessary to remove the head of the meniscus to go to the genu? It is not necessary to remove the head of the meniscus. You can go under the head of the meniscus. Of course, your bow point is going to touch the head of the meniscus. It is not going to touch the articular surface of the meniscus. Okay? What is articular surface? Interoscapular joint surface. It is not going to touch. Number one. Number two, let's say you want a more space, the way he is doing it. There is nothing wrong about what he is doing. If I am a patient of Bell's palsy, is it a facial palsy important? I was giving him about 25 dB losses in it. He's got a stapes death.